There were 682,479 ballots counted in Philadelphia, in Allegheny County, that there were no poll watchers allowed to watch. It's the job of the media to ask the question why, because all we are asking for is truth, transparency, and sunlight here. That is all we are asking for. And sadly, we are asking the questions many of you should.
Isn't the president just being a sore loser here?